हे गाइस, वेलकम टू द चैनल। सो आई हैव सम न्यू ट्रैक्स एंड एल्बम्स एज ऑलवेज फॉर यू टू लिसन। लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो द फर्स्ट वन इज अबाउट ए एल्बम कॉल्ड टेम्पोरल पैराडॉक्स बाय मार्टिन स्टुट्जर, दैट्स द नेम। यू कैन कॉल हिम फेलियोस, दैट्स व्हाट ही रोट इन हिज अदर नेम इज कमिंग फ्रॉम जर्मनी। And this is not a free album. Total 5 to 6 tracks are there in this album, and I personally enjoyed the track name called Warps. Gives you a vibe of as if you are watching some Christopher Nolan movie type of, I mean, the kind of background music he uses, and that kind of vibe I got. Some time related paradox, something you are watching. So, and this music is being played in the background. It's a dark ambient type of album. The genre is dark ambient, ambient type you can think of. Released on January 3rd, 2021, has all rights reserved. So if you are interested, then you can visit official Bandcamp page of Felios. You can find this album and enjoy it. Now moving on to the second one is about a single track. It's called Eternity by Julian Mueller. Now he's coming from Belgium, by the way, and this is free of cost of label. This track is a pure electronic type of track. You will get a feel of dance actually when you will listen to the track. Electronic dance type of vibe you will get. So just for fun you can listen to it and give a try. It's download, you can download free of cost, but it's a all rights reserved track. So and released on January 3rd, 2021, electronic type. So if you are interested, then you can visit official Bandcamp page of Julian Mueller, and you can find this single track and enjoy it. Moving on to the third and last one is about a single track again. It's called Vientos by Zone Plus. Now this track is Bandcamp exclusive. I think it is only available on his official Bandcamp page, and he is coming from Bahrain. Not a free track. Again, it's a really nice dance type of track, but slightly on a melodic side you can think of. So same kind of vibe you will get what you were getting in the second update. Third update also you will get the same vibe, dancing sort of as if you are enjoying some New Year party, and you are just dancing to electronic music, slightly on a melodic side. Okay, so released on January 3rd, 2021, has all rights reserved, and the genre I already told you, it's a deep house electronic melodic type of track. So if you are interested, then you can visit official Bandcamp page of Zone Plus, and you can find this track and enjoy it. Okay, so these were the only three I had for today. If you like this kind of music updates, then please do like, share and subscribe. If you are someone who enjoys music every now and then or every day, then this channel is for you, especially instrumental music. I try to figure out new music uploaded by different artists and different platforms so that you can listen and enjoy as I am listening and enjoying. So hopefully you will subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next music update. Till then, take care. Bye.